the shadows that can deny your name.
Your name
cannot be overcome.
Your name is alive, forever lifted high.
Your name
cannot be overcome.
Your name
is alive,
let the shadows
the Lord. Hallelujah. Scott and Sally, come up here. Lift your hands. Come on, engage in the Spirit. Hallelujah. Continue to keep your mind on the Lord.
I know.
pouring out your spirit in these days in which we live today. We thank you, Lord, that you're pouring out your spirit upon your church according to your written word. Lord, you declared, Lord, in the last days that you would pour out your spirit upon all flesh, upon your sons and your daughters. And Lord, we're here in your presence today thanking you. And Lord, you have poured it out on us today. Fresh anointing is in this house, and we give you all the praise and all the glory for it. Lord, as you move among this congregation, Lord, speak to every heart. Speak to every heart. Lord, you're calling some things back. Gifts are being restored in this body of Christ. Teachers, musicians, singers, prophets, evangelists are being raised up in our midst, even though we don't see it. Lord, you see it. For Lord, you are not like a man. You see things that we don't see. You do things that we do not do. Your thoughts are not our thoughts, and your ways are not our ways. They are higher than ours. So as we come into this portion of service, we want to give you thanks. Let us not be guilty, Lord God, of dismissing or missing what you've already done. For you've done great things in the midst of your church. You have kept your word that you would dwell among us as we praise you. So Lord, as we come into this portion of service, Lord, help us to keep our hearts fixed, Lord God, on what you are speaking to the church. God, grip us. Help us to be obedient to the call of God to do your will. For in this great hour, Lord, you need us to say yes. Here I am, Lord. Use me. We give you all praise and glory. Amen. You may be seated.